Hello everyone, welcome. So today I want to talk about the screw file. I will make a plane in the front view so we can edit that plane inside the edit mode. I will make it to be here and make sure that the center and the origin will be here. I don't need these two vertex, so also I will make some loop cuts here, maybe 4, then let me extrude in x-axis such as this, and let's delete this edge. So we have this shape. We can use it to see what we will get after the screw modifier. Make sure that the origin and center will be here, and I will go to the edge and I will try the screw modifier for the first time. Let's see what we will get. We get this shape. Let's go here, and it's fantastic. We have the steps 20, 30, maybe 12, and the sternness will be 5. It's fine. Go down, and it's fine for me. Also, the steps can be larger, maybe 16, and that's it. We can go to the smooth shading, and after that we can go here to normal and auto smooth. Here we are. We can make any shape from the screw modifier, especially if it's mechanical. You can do it by making the profile and screw it around the center. I will enjoy this video. See you in the next video.